about 4 minutes left in the game, so this will probably be our last shift. Anyway, stay on it. Should have taken the shot. Yeah, first attempt.
I don't know if this is wait a minute. Is that gonna hit the what's this? Okay, then I don't think I'd start real far back. I mean real far close. It worked.
It did and no eggs broke?
No eggs broke. There's an egg in every cup. That one broke a little bit.
Tiny bit.
You must not have had it lined up exactly.
Oh, that
right.
One. Well, I lined them up.
Yeah, because his glasses were.
Well, maybe you should have had just a little more water in them.
Yeah, and they weren't long.
See, as it fell in, then probably. I don't believe you did it.
I thought the eggs went with that.
Did you get it good, or should
we
try it?
Well, I don't know. We might have to try it again. It happened so fast. Okay, this is attempt number two. Let me get closer. I'm just on the tray this time.
My God, they did!
That is pretty amazing. That's an amazing trick. Do you believe it, Chris?
Yeah. Dog's face all made it again. That is something.
There's Mark. He's got his pants tucked in.
Oh, they don't come?
Oh, yeah, they come.
Oh, chewing something, huh?
Number 16.
Yeah. They haven't skated for 2 weeks. He's playing defense. That away, Mark. You got a stick on the puck. His job is to keep the puck from going across that blue line. Go, Marky, go, go. Keep it inside that blue line. Good job, Mark. This is 9 and under. Hey, Marky. You went right around. Go, get it, Mark. Got to hang back. He's waiting. Here he goes. Here he goes. Here he goes. Go, 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 Mark. Go, 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 Mark. Oh, shoot. No. Yeah. Mark. But don't worry, because Adam's mom has a buzzer, so when it starts to grow,
the puck.